As you are watching this, I guess your computer is running with an issue here. As you are trying to open a program we have recently installed, this error arrived. The program can't start because api-ms-win-crt-string-l1-1-0.dll is missing from your computer, or the code execution cannot proceed that file name .dll was not found. These are the exact same problem and it has the same solution as well. Hello everyone. Welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be fixing this error. Before we start, let me thank you for your amazing support in my previous video. So consider subscribing to this channel if the video helps you. So enough with the intro, let's get started. The first step is to download the DLL and place it. In order to download the DLL, you need to first open your favorite browser, then go to Google and search for the entire file name .dll. You can choose any result you want. Let's choose the first one. This video is not sponsored, but I'll put the link in the description. Now you can see a few download options based on the computer architecture and version. If you don't know your computer version, click on start and search for system information. There you go. Now you can see my PC is a 64-bit PC. So in this case, I'll be downloading the second one. I strongly recommend you to read this page. It has other fixing method also. You can try that too if you want. As the download complete, hit open. Inside the downloaded zip, we can see the DLL file. In order to move the DLL, you need to first open this PC, then system drive, local directory, Windows, and find a folder name system32. This is the home of 32-bit DLL files. Then click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL and drop. And click on continue to give administrator access. Before we go ahead, let's check by typing the entire file name. You can see the file is placed in 32-bit folder. So job is done for 32-bit users. Let's go and restart your computer. This is the summary of the process. This is only applicable if you are a 64-bit user. You need to open this PC one more time. Then local directory, Windows, and find a folder named syswow64. This is the home of 64-bit DLL. And drag and drop. Click on continue to give administrator access. Check this one more time. There you go, the file is placed in 64-bit folder as well. And finally, restart your computer. This is the summary of 64-bit process. Every computer is different. In some case, the problem still occurs. You need to go to Google and search for Universal C Runtime. Then open the Microsoft website. Then scroll down until you find some download options. Click on your Windows version and it's a regular exe file installation process. You can do that very easily. And that's all. If you follow my step by step, you no longer have that problem. Consider giving me super thanks if you want my further support. And send me your questions if you have any. And do not forget to like and subscribe. Hey, why don't you watch my other videos? Thank you for watching.